wasting my time going home with you. Now I'm still
American woman.